Good morning, guys. I hope you're all good. Some weird lighting in here this morning. I hope you're all well. Happy Wednesday. Halfway through the week. Okay. So, this morning, we are on a full body burn. So it's nice and short. We've got 20 minutes this morning that we're going to be working on. Good morning. 20 minutes we have. Your weights are optional today. So I've got only my light weights. They're optional. You don't need something. But for particularly the last exercise we've got in the circuit, it'd be handy to have something in hand. Yeah, don't need them. Okay, nice to have you all with me. As I just mentioned, just some lightweight. If you've got them, otherwise you don't need them at all. You might find you dropping out anyway. Okay, so full body burn. We are working nice and intense this morning. Okay, good. So, we have our warm-up this morning. We've got three exercises we're going to do. We're going to do 30 seconds on each one with 10 seconds in the middle to prepare for the next one. Nice and easy. The first one we have is a walkout. So standing up nice and tall, you're just going to soften the knees, send the hips back, we're going to walk the hands up to a high plank and reverse it back in again to standing. Walkout, stretching through everything as we go. Second one we have, squat with a reach. So squatting down, reaching up nice and tall, squatting down, reach up nice and tall. That is number two. And the third one we have is standing rotation. So feet are hip width apart. We're just going to turn as far as we can either side. It's not too fast, we're really stretching through. Okay? Fabulous. So that is our warm up. Just going around two times around it to get ourselves to be a bit more mobile. Okay. Okay, 10 seconds. We're starting that walkout. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop with the knees, hips back, walk it out. Good. Really nice. Well done, keep going. All the way back. 3, 2, 1. Good. Upstanding, we've got our squat and our reach. 3, 2, 1. Squatting down, reach it up. Good. Nice. Going in a standing rotation, so your hands will be up, going to rotate. 3, 2, and 1. Rotate. Good. Just coming as far around as you can. Really nice. Keep going. Start engaging your body. Nice. Second one we have, a squat and a reach up, nice and tall. 3, 2, 1. Bring down, up and back. Good. All done. Nice. And finally, we've got that standing rotation. And this is the last little bit of our warm up. 3, 2, 1. Good. Again, as far around as you can go. Take your time and really move all the way around. Really good, guys. Keep going. Move there. Make sure you've got plenty of water with you today. Okay. So, you have to excuse my lighting. The snow's on the conservatory roof and it's making me in a shadow. Okay, so this morning, our full body burn, we are working on a circuit format. So we have 5 exercises that we are going to do. We're going to move around those. We're going to do 40 seconds on, but we're going to do 15 seconds off. So it's just enough time to get yourself ready for the next one. Quick sippy drink. I'm going to leave the lid off actually if you can do that. Quick sippy drink and get ready to go again. If you really struggle with the intensity of it, you can always slow it down the exercises, but you can also take it to 30 seconds instead if you wanted to. So you'd be having 30 seconds on and 25 seconds off. It's completely up to you. If I was going to do it from a completely beginner's point of view, if you're really unfit and really sort of quite sedentary, I'd start on that one and then come up to it. So if you're going to redo this one again, work with your own timers. You got it. That will be great this morning. Okay, so the first exercise we have, I'm going to use my weight for this one. It's completely optional today. So the first exercise we have is a squat thrust. So squatting down, coming up, and we're going 2 jabs. Down, up, 2 jabs, okay? So again, you don't need to have the weights before because you can come down, up, and same thing without. So I'm going to do it with. Then you have, I'm not going to use my weights this one, we're going to do twisting jabs. So, our feet are just twisting, we're just punching straight in front. Punch, 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 okay? We're keeping light on our toes, jabs are firing. Then we have, feet are going to go 4 times in and out. Out, in, 2, 3, 4. Then 4 jump from the squat jack. So out, to come out, in, 4 times, okay? So 4, nice and light, 4 with a squat. Then we have, coming down to the floor, we're going to come into a push-up position. You're going to do 3 push-ups. 1, 2, 3. 3 plank jacks. So feet come out and in. If you can't jump it, you're going to step it. But it's coming out and in. 3 push-ups, 3 plank jacks. I'll remind you of this as we go. Don't get nervous. And then the final one is called a devil press. It is as mean as it sounds. So again, I'm going to grab my weight for this one. So you're going to come down to the floor, your feet come out, you're going to press up, in. When you come in, you're pressing above your head, okay? You come down, press up, in, and push above your head. If you, again, if you struggle with that one, take out the press up and do it almost like a burpee with a thruster, okay? Right, are we ready? I'm not sure if I am. Okay. 10 seconds. We're starting with a squat thrust and a jab. Okay, 3, one. So squat, thrust, punch, punch. Down, up, punch, punch. Down, up. Good. You're nice and strong. Nice and powerful. Good. Well done. Really good. 5 seconds. Good job. Good. Dropping the weights as you've got them. Just jumping jabs. Woo. Good work. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Just keep it punching. Good. Use power in those arms, guys. Don't let it just all be free. Punch, punch. Good. Nice and powerful. Light on those toes. The main focus here, the power through the arms and the shoulders. Good. Nearly there. 3, 2, 1. Nice. So we have those little out in jacks. 4 jumping, 4 with a squat. Woo! 3, 2, 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out and in. Nice. Keep it going.
Good job.
Breath. Good. Really nice, guys. Really good work. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1. Good. Chucking that weight down. Jump in there. Okay. Our toes twisting. Strong in the arms. 2, 1. Let's go. Good, nice and strong on those punches. Woo! Good. Good work. Keep it going. Throw those punches. Good job, good job. 3, 2, 1. Nice. We're coming into those jacks. 4 standing, 4 squatting. Woo! 3, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4. Good job. Nice. Good work. Keep it up, keep it up. Out and in. Two. One. Yeah. Down to the floor. We've got those push-ups and the plank jack. Okay, ready? 2, 1. 3 push-ups. 1, 2, 3. Feet up. 1, 2, 3. Good. Hand up. 1, 2, 3. Good work. Well done. And rest. Woo! Good job. I'm grabbing my weights again. And double presses. Last set is driving round 2. Hands down first. 1, let's go. Down, press up as you are. In, press it up. Good. Good job. Good job, guys. Let's go. Well done. 2, 1. Woo! End of round 2. Good work. Okay. Last round coming. Are we ready? Have a drink. You should be feeling really nice and warm. Heart rate should be high. Okay, so last round, exact same thing again. Keep pushing yourself through it. You've got it. Last one. Every time you finish an exercise, remember it's the last time you're going to do it. Get out of the way, out of the mind, take the box. 10 seconds. Are you ready? Squat thruster with those jabs.
three, two, one. Down, thruster, one, two. Thruster, one, two, good. Woo! Really good job, guys. Keep it up. Just keep moving. Good. Three, two, one. Good. Don't turn down. Well done. Good job. Keep us moving. Power through those arms. As much as I don't promote aggression, imagine someone in front of you, you just want to give a little bit of a flop. Good. Three, two, one. Nice. Okay, feet. Jacks out and in, and then squats out and in. Down in, down in. Okay, five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Out, in. Three, four, squat. Good. Well done. Was a masterpiece, but the for you and me on the show. It can't go. Good. Three plank jacks. Well done, guys. Oh. Are you ready? Down to the floor. Let's go. Three jacks. We've got that devil press. What a way to finish off. Okay. Whew. Hands come down, feet out, push up. Ready? Let's go. Out. Press. In. And up. Remember these hands, take that press up loud if you're struggling. Keep going. Well done. Nearly there, over halfway. Well done. Three, two, Really nice, guys. Oh, slow that breathing down. Take some deep breaths in. Okay. Oh, we're going to stretch it all together. Taking our hands, we're going to slow down the breathing all together. Take a big inhale. And exhale. And again. Exhale. Okay. Rolling those arms back. Four backwards. Four forwards. Okay, taking one hand across. Very nice. And the other. Okay. You've got something like a wall near you. Pop a hand onto the wall. Just above head height. Walk those feet away. Goes twisting away from that hand. Back in, other hand. Hand up. Turn those feet away as far as you can go. Just feel a stretch through your arm, through your shoulder. And back again. Okay, hands in front of you, bend the knees, curve in the back. Twisting right hand up and left. Good, roll it up. Whoa. Good. Really, really nice job, guys. Thank you so much for being with me this morning. Hope you enjoyed that one. I'll post it to YouTube a little bit later and it'll go straight on the page. I shall look forward to seeing you on Friday, hopefully. If not, later in the week. As always, guys, if you need anything, I'm just here, just a message away. And thank you very much. See you later.